This is a 1950s Doepke model unit crane. It's been strung so that the crane will be raised by this handle. So, as you can see, as I move this handle, the crane goes up. I move it the other way, it goes down. The other handle moves the hook up and down, and there was a clamshell that hook attached to, which is missing. It has new paint and decals. It has the outriggers, which are pretty rare to find. All four of them are present, and I'm asking $189 for this unit.